Roy Devin Marble, Big Ten Media Day. Devin, a lot of people pick the Hawks as kind of the dark horse of this conference. Where do you see the team fitting in?
I think that's a fair accusation to call us. We've shown the ability to compete and win at this level. And a lot of people have us being able to take the next step, and a lot of people don't. But I think at the end of the day, it's going to depend on what this team and how the coaching staff and how we react to certain situations throughout the season on whether or not we take that next step. And I feel like with the group of guys that we have now, we have that ability.
Well, for that to happen, Coach says you might have to be the rock of this team, and he's alluded to your versatility before. How does that affect your preparation and practice, knowing you have to play a variety of positions?
You just got to be more mature about and take on more responsibility. Got a bunch of young guys that are looking up to you, and you got to make sure you point them in the right direction. So when they become your age, they're able to take over and become that leader that they seen you when you were the leader there. So I think that's a big key. Just showing a good example for the younger guys, and making sure throughout the season they learn and grow as players and also as individuals.
Well, we know we're going to see those younger guys on the floor. What should the fans expect to see from some of these freshmen?
I think you'll see freshmen that are experienced. So what I mean by that is they're going to be freshmen, but they're not going to play like freshmen. I think they've done a good job in practice. At the beginning, they, played a little bit like freshmen, but as I've seen them get better each practice, and they've come a long way.
Thanks, Devin. Have a good year, man.
Thank you.